All right, Rob, thank you. Well, we want to tell you about Folly Beach's public library that's temporarily closing as a result of renovations. It will close March 1st to receive an interior refresh, is what they're calling it, technology upgrades and new furniture. Officials with the Charleston County Public Library System say while it's closed, items placed on hold will be rerouted to the Baxter Patrick James Island Library, and book returns can be done at any CCPL location. Next.